Helga finds herself stranded in Niflheim. Helga stabs her sword into the obelisk to awaken Ymir. She flees across the Bifrost as it appears in front of her. Helga views the destruction from afar, dismayed by what has happened.